There we go. God, I forgot how difficult it is to get that going right away. And I meant to start this beforehand. Yeah, this new Lego game's impressive, man. I just keep calling it that because I have to. Because that's what it is. It's the new Lego game. Okay. Sorry, I have another window open that's playing the stream live for me in one ear. And so I keep hearing an echo, and I keep, like, wondering if it's the actual stream. And then I realize that it's just the delay. Oh, that's a pretty bus. So what I did is I started the seed for a new level or a complete new world. And I went with the seed I've used before, just so that way I'm not completely going to be in the dark. And I know it's kind of, some people are going to say it's cheap. Wait a minute, I just realized I'm on the wrong overlay. Is this one? There! Now I'm in the right overlay. It's a bear! Hello, bear. We all know I love bears. I gotta start punching stuff, right? We need some rocks. Wait, that's something to punch. Oh, this controller feels weird in my hand doing this, but I got it. What's up, Pixels? As I say, is once we get going a little bit, or like message Cappy and let them know. But I want to get at least somewhat started. It'd be funny. Dude, I'm glad you're here, Pixels. You are one of my close friends. Oh, the topic of the night has changed a little bit, so it's all cool. It's a sheep. Sheep gives me wool. Oh yeah, I've been wanting to, and I know I had the migraine that kept me down for a while, and I've been wanting to also finish setting up the streaming setup, because right now I'm just on the Switch. Well, I'm using my huge, you know, PC, but to stream. But I'm just hooked up to the Switch. I don't have any of the PlayStations hooked up yet, which I've got a lot coming along, and my executive producer was able to buy me a PS5, so now I have that also in the rotation. I want to tilt this just a little bit. Okay, now I can see the chat a little better. So how's everyone doing? Pixels, it's always great to see you, brother. Alright, let's see. Oh, I don't have that. What was the button on this then? There it is. Roads that way. keeps looking back at me. What's that? Oh, the bear. Oh, you're gonna be staying with your mom for the next couple days? That's cool. I hope everything's okay. I thought I turned starving off. Oh, your place is being renovated? Oh, I'm sorry, brother. I hope everything's going good and like it's just something minor. I'm legitimately just playing what feels like Minecraft to me. Okay, now I'm on the road. Now, which way do I go? This way? This way. Okay, so they're doing wallpaper and paint. Okay. Well, that's not as bad as some of the things I've come across. Yeah, I've had friends who were asked to move out of their place for a few months so they could remove, you know, black mold. I'm just like, how do we get that far in life? Oof, wood. Alright. I know where I'm looking for. I'm basically just trying to go to one place to where I can set the base camp where I'd like it. I know. It really does sound terrible. Wrong button! I'm gonna fight some spiders. Yeah. I can understand that, like, I've had to stay with family before for a few days, and yeah, I understood how insane it can be. Let's see. Was that just what I think? Oh, that's a wolf. I'm not ready for a wolf yet. This is where I gotta play. Hell, I've had some relatives that can't handle me for a weekend. I'm being chased by a wolf, so what am I doing? I'm just gonna go over and get that. Ah, Pokemon! Oh, pet a cow. I can fist fight a cow, but it's not worth it. Oh. Now we got a spider with them too? forgot how to do the dive thing. No, I don't want to do this. Run! This button? That's how I get out of that, okay. That might not be where I want to go, but I'm going to go there. Actually, this is where I want to go. This is exactly where I wanted to go, but... Oh, this is not how I want this to be. How am I going to set this up? Oh, I'm dying. I didn't put my campfire down and didn't help. Don't have a bed, so yeah. This way! See, I have to get far enough to where I can build a bench, but I haven't done that yet because, you know me, I gotta be stubborn and try to get to where I want to be at. Oh, and the zombies are out. This is gonna be really fun. Actually, the zombies might be what I need. Let's see. Oh, come on. Oh, that's right. This controller's this way. I have to remember that I'm on the Switch, so some buttons are backwards for me. No, no. Okay. Okay, my body's over this way. I can't believe I have to run over to get my body, because I already screwed up and killed myself. Wait a minute. Hello, little guy. Okay, that didn't go as planned. You have a weapon. I can use your weapon. Not a good weapon, but you have a weapon. How far did I go? Okay. Oh man, I need this. I need to find more of those berries, because I'm gonna be on life soon. Okay. Come on, zombies. You're coming with me. I actually want to use the zombies to get these guys weakened. Okay. Alert them. Then try to get the. I want to try to actually get the zombies to. Come on. Fight them. Come on, zombies. Why are you guys, like, backing away? This is weird. Like, they won't get close to each other. Oh, there we go. Now I initiated the fight. And that's where I made another mistake. That was fun. I'll be the first to admit, this is not the smartest of ideas, but it's fun. I should be making a base, but no. I got myself caught up in the whole, I have to go get my stuff, like, submission. Wait, that sounded wrong, but yeah. It's like playing Rocket League. Okay, the other way then. Before I give up on this. Okay, it's now working. This is another great way to farm stuff. If you can find one of these, run with it, and you'll start running over stuff. It's kind of fun. I don't know. I ran over something. I give up on it. Fuck, I give up. Which way is it going? Oh, I got lost. Okay, I want to find my stuff so that way I can at least start building. I think it was this way? I got lost. Yeah, I'm going this way. This way. What the? Oh, those are the cows. Never mind. I will admit, I got a little spooked out because from the angle I was at, those didn't look like cows. Game. This is a good Lego game. Okay, I forgot how to roll. That's how I roll. Got a little bit of that Dark Souls rolls to it too. I don't like how the roll is just in the wrong spot for me. There, I now, like, did something profitable in this game. I killed a wolf. You know, it to me, it's just how a couple of the buttons are switched around with the Switch. Switch. But the rest of it, it's not that bad. Okay, I think I'm on the right... Yeah, that's the right way. Because I recognize this place. This one. Yeah, I'm doing the same thing where I hit go, try to hit, get back out of things, and then open things right back up. This is where I put the base last time. Hopefully there's still some of those skeleton pickaxes. I know it sounds crazy to say this, but those skeleton pickaxes might be crappy, but man, they are great early game. I just got caught with people being in an area where I usually don't see them. So that's why I'm just like, oh, there's usually nobody there. That's usually where I put my base at. So that's why I'm kind of like thrown off. And I figure if I'm using the same seed, it should be putting me in the same spot. But I guess it's not. I want to pet the chicken. Chicken, chicken, chicken. Chicken! Come here, chicken. Let me pat you. Can I have an egg? Thank you, chicken. Later on, I'll be able to cook those eggs, and then I'll be able to get food from them. Two eggs makes a hard-boiled egg. Like the raw meat I have here, I might eat the raw meat at one point. But that raw meat, or when you can cook it, and it'll give you, I think, 3 points of health. Hey, look at that. The pickaxe is still alive. Alright. Alright, let's see. How do I do this? That's the button. Right now... What button? Okay, it's that button. Right now, I think the best thing I have for health is going to be the milk. But I will eat an egg now. I should have only eaten one, but I ate two. I feel weird charging into battle holding a carton of milk. And check out their own wall. Okay. This is also a pretty good way of, like, seeing how to scout places. Okay, that should have... Ooh, hello, gasoline. Oh. I literally went right through the wall. That's funny. Oh, I thought I got away. That was fun. Okay. I can do this. I know I can do this. Gotta get my mind on it. Oh.
was fun. Which way am I going again?
That way.
I get lost every time. This is fun. I just suck at this game.
That's part of why I was like, I'm just going to do a 4-hour stream one day of this. Just start in and just go until the server kicks me out.
I was curious if I was strong enough to break that yet. Because there's sometimes you'll come across wood and stone that doesn't look like you'd be strong enough to break, but you can just mob right through it. Let's see. There we go. Thank you, sheep.
Come here, sheep. I got something for you. Nah, screw that. I'm done messing with the sheep.
Hello. Nope. Like, that was a quick nope.
That way. I really need to just get this base, or a base at all. Better camps enough zombies. What is that? Oh, it's my block! I'm gonna call it my companion cube. Jeff, my companion cube! He's back! Hi! Bam! Whoa, he's got a nice pickaxe. I gotta run, because I don't have any health for that. Actually, I do, but... And I got a bad idea. No. Up. Come on, buddy. Come on. You got it. There you go. Seems like a bad idea, pushing it up the hill. There we go. Gotta get the speed up. Oh, it wants to go that way. I wanna get to go this way. I was picking a lot of stuff. I'm going back and getting it ready to do that same roll again. Okay. I gotta get back there to get my stuff. Because this is just ridiculous now. I know. That is definitely a big cube. Almost as big as my friend the Fun Cube. I missed the Fun Cube. It was fun.
it. And this way. I know what I'm looking for. I'm just trying to find that. There it is, so I can just get it and just be on my way. Thank you, gentlemen. You guys have a really crappy night. I will be bringing the zombies to you as soon as I see them. Barry. Let's see. There's the zombies. I should be farming zombies for some pickaxes. They're not the greatest, but early game, they're good against zombies. I should stop calling them zombies, they're skeletons, but yeah. Oh, wow. They already found each other. And when the skeletons die, they drop bones. Oh! I didn't set up the Z button yet, or the left trigger. Okay. New plan. We get our stuff, and then we make a campfire. We run off and get a campfire. Oh, Pixels, would you like to see some of the videos I've made in the past? The little short videos? Like, even an ad I made for the pole cleaning service? I will admit, none of the companies are real. They're all parody ads. In fact, I will admit, I did not make the pool cleaning service ad. I talked to somebody who made it for me as a rough idea from what I was talking about. But the other ad I make for the pool cleaning service is going to be different. Come on, zombies. Whoa, too close. Alright. Let me get the zombies off my ass, and then I'll flip through some of the little videos. Including the pool cleaning ad, but I threw that video to get, or I put it up on for OBS today, randomly, because I came across it. Like, I keep wanting to say I made it, but no, I didn't make it. I actually got it from a friend. Okay. Alright. This is a bad idea. This is a crappy idea. Okay. I'm going to start my town right next to theirs. Let's see. What do we need? We need a torch? No. We need axes. Okay, this is weird, so I'm screwing up on this. Gonna be a real pickaxe. Excuse me, sir. I was trying to do something. Wait. Where's my axe? Oh, I wasn't crafting that whole time. Well, I feel funny. I know, nothing can go wrong. It's a brilliant idea. Putting my castle or my little town right next to theirs. Get out of here! I'm gonna take your sword and your eggs. Bastards. I died because I'm melee. Hopefully this works, because if not, I'm gonna feel like an idiot. But it might feel like an idiot anyways. You're kidding me. Really? That's all I have for emotes? Well, fine. We'll put our hands in the air. We're supposed to be doing Rubik's Cube. I don't know how that works, but okay. Holding down the button as I run, so that way if I go past wood or stones or anything I can pick up, I naturally just keep picking it up. Sometimes I'll pick up what do they call it? Fertilizer. Bebu! Hey Bebu! Oh yeah, I was gonna show Pixel something. But Bibu's here too, so she can see as well. Oh yeah, check this out. This is a short video. I know, it's really short. This is another video. And then here's another one.
Story about the man who cried the world of sin. He walked upon the bloody trail.
It's longer than I thought it was.
Only to begin.
Like all these little clips and stuff I threw together. And then I've got some of like some of the animals around here, especially my pet Tibbers. Like this Tibbers right there. And then there's that one. And then, you know. And then this is the more adult one here. I will let it play out. And then Tibbers, you know, being excited and dancing. Yeah, that was actually a little lower than I thought it was. Now that you're in the replay. Little kitty. Another one. Oh god, that was about to be bad. We had to repair it.
Here at Drink, we want to thank you. The drinkers, the ones who try our synthetic, artificial, liquid, drinkable substance. We feel that without you, we would never be able to get what we need in life. More money so we can come up with Drink Light, Drink Platinum, Drink Plaid, And of course, transparent drink. For the holidays, we're hoping to come out with acorn drink and garlic drink. Made with pure garlic that's black. Black garlic drink. Yes! Thank you for supporting drink.
Oh, wow. That's why I keep forgetting there's a delay.
My name is Zane. I like to eat the hot butter plants.
Who's that one?
They make me feel warm and tough.
Hey man, hot butter pants! I like to wear these hot butter pants, man!
I mean, some of these were just like horrible things, but I just threw them together.
Yes, I was able to slide out of the holds. Yes, they was able to slide out of the pin, for the hot weather pants were slippery. But I do not think that should be enough for El Bagman to be kicked out of the ring and disqualified. No. These hot butter pants are dark! Dark like my soul! They got pockets, and they're really amazing! Oh my god! You gotta get a pair of these hot butter pants now! And the dark blonde likes them! They never fade! The butter keeps them dark!
Yeri, Yeri, come on, come on, come check off these hot butter pants. They're warm, they're slick, they'll get you everywhere you need to be. Hot butter pants, they'll keep you warm in the winter.
I think that's the one, yeah. Yeah, that was bad. Blush, blush. Okay, where was I going? Yeah, I'm just playing the random Lego game. Back to the random Lego game. Blush. So how's everyone doing? I know I can make Boo feel a little better about, you know, about something. I could be like, hey, apparently we haven't known each other for 20 years. It's only been 19. It'll be 20 years in November, like end of November. Dude, how is that Pal World? Is it really just a Pokemon with guns game? Alright. How do I build? Okay, that's what I was supposed to build. Building sucks to me, but alright, two of these. Are they already attacking me? Come on, you loser. I'm gonna chop you up like my name's Roy Burns. I was burning. Okay, so it's like more crafting, but but they look like Pokemon though. Okay, I understand. I will admit, I do have a few friends that are playing it. And I have watched them a little bit, but I wanted to also ask other people. And it's good to ask, you know, players. Okay, now I have to... Oh, that's right. I forgot there's one more spot. Where's that? I was trying to build the bed.
Oh, I need planks, that's why.
And I do not have that machine yet. It's lumber mill.
It's fighting me. Yeah, I would have to get Game Pass. I've been using a lot of Sony stuff and haven't been really on PSN. I mean, I know I can get it for free, and I do have a way to get to play, you know, some Xbox games for free. And I do have some friends who were offered to chip in if I want to get it. But I don't know, I just fear if I got Game Pass, I'm going to end up getting in the same cycle I did with PlayStation Now, where I just start playing the other games on there and then not finishing anything because I just bounced around. It's like I've got over 650 games on the PS4 and I haven't played them at all. Like I went little nuts, and then I also got hooked up with sweet deals every once in a while. Let's see, it's this one. Now I build the box. We start it and then we just place it. Dude, I can just put this here. Boom. Just place all this stuff that I don't need on me. Blast powder? Yeah, I don't need blast powder on me. We'll keep that. We'll take that. Oh, I refilled it. Man, I feel brilliant. And then I still have to get these. Yeah, I'm gonna eventually have to do it, but I just haven't done it yet. Oh, yeah, I have to make this my bed. Alright, and the next step, I'm trying to remember what it was. Toys? This is new. This is what I gotta build this next. I'm trying to remember what they were offhand. I need stone. Okay, I got stone. I just need to go get wood. I need to get wood. I'm such a Beavis and Butthead junkie, but you know, I crack those jokes. I shouldn't, but I still do. I was like, what was I doing? Oh yeah, building this. And I have to get stone because I didn't get stoned. Okay, I'm back, it says. Okay, that was weird. Sorry for that. I don't know what happened. I don't know if it was because I cracked a joke. Maybe I pissed off, you know, Grandfather Twitch. Oh God, what was his name? I don't want to piss off DJ Clancy, I'm sorry. Really? It's now making me go all way the fuck? Too close to landmark. Alright, that's it. I'm going dark on these guys. This way. Yeah. I stole their stuff. I'm a common thief. Oh wait, there's one right there. Jump, roll, 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 roll your drone. Da, 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 da. I'll pick it up even though I don't think. Oh, it's the other guys. If I would have plotted this better, I would have put the raspberries in my left hand so I don't have to keep going back and forth. What was that? Was fun. Seriously, that was fun. But I do have one saving grace. Am I right there? That this is what I love about this is that I can pretty much get tore up and just keep coming back for more. And I can just pick up my stuff. Your sword. Really? My inventory is actually full? What do you know? Wait a minute. I'm getting used to doing the controls on here. Okay, this seems kind of like a bad idea for what I'm doing. But then we left.
switch this one with this one. Okay. I know it sounds like a weird idea for me to switch the stuff like that. So I want to have what I need ready, so that way with how I'm going to do this, because there's what, two more? Three more? I can get to this one easily. Alright, this guy. Tear down your wall. Now you do have to fight me man to man. Or person to person. Or I could have just picked this up and thrown it. Let's find where we want to put this. There we go. We put it down nicely. I want to move my thing to here. Maybe in a way it was a blessing that we got killed. So now we can make this our new, our town. I like the red. I wish I could change the letters. That's all the letters they give you, is A and B. So we're going to put the castle. We're going to go with the red castle.
Where's the button?
I can't believe that actually worked. No, seriously, I can't believe that actually worked. Like, I'm about to move my bed over here. I'm about to break my bed and put it over here, so that way I have a better place. You know what? Why am I doing that? I could have done it with my hands. Alright. Oh, this would have been a good room, but I just realized that I broke it. Let's see, where can my room be? Where can I put my room? Oh, I just got a bad idea, inspired by one of my buddies. By one of my Facebook friends. He was in a movie. And the movie was called The People Under the Stairs. So that's inspired me to put a bed under the stairs. Boom. Oh, wait, I didn't have to break the bed. I could just build a new one. I'm so silly. Hey, Pixels. If you're still in here, do you think you can do me a favor and let Cappy know I'm on? Oh, okay. Now I screwed up. It's good enough, right? I can still get up here. Yeah, it's good enough. Alright. Where was the castle thing at? I gotta level this up, and I just haven't done it yet. Upgrade. I need more wood. That's something I never thought I'd say in my life. In the right spot. Alright. Feels weird, but I'm dual wielding. Pork chop and an axe. No, we'll let that grow back. No spider. No arachnia. What? Alright, who's here? Oh, duh. This is my plate. This is the one I built. Dude, spicy peppers. I didn't know I had those. What's this? Heavy wool. I haven't seen heavy wool. I like scouting. What am I doing? Okay, I guess I could do that. Oh, that's a good one. No, screw that. There's a challenge where when you're doing it, you have to do so much damage with a crossbow. And apparently I'm not good enough with the crossbow to actually hit anything. Oh, I got fertilizer. Cool. There we go. One shot. Yeah, like I could one shot these. Like, you can see him running away from me, and I'm just like, yeah. Yeah, they're getting away from me. That worked. It was worth it in the long run. It did not get what we wanted, but it was able to do what we needed. We can start adding more people, but I'm gonna need more wood.
Well, she needs a place to sleep. I need to build it. Or actually, how much wood we got? 8? 14. I think this will do. I'm trying to get out of here. I swear, Miss Officer, I was just trying to make a bed for this other girl so she can have her own place to sleep. I say some really creepy things now that I think about it. Now I kind of see it. Wow. I don't know. She's making me nervous. Okay, I think I have an... No, that's not something. I was like, I think I have enough wood now. That's not what I wanted to do. Okay, it's this button and this button. And I go there and I... No, it's not my bed! No, I want the other bed. The other bed's mine. I'm not giving up that cool bed. I want the bed under the stairs. That's my bed. Alright. Now we go find the girl again. And I gotta stop using that terminology, but it's just what I got used to. There she is.
Hey, Maha!
Super nice. She likes it. Come stay at the village. I sure would if it would be somewhere nice to stay new. But your villages meet my needs. I do. In fact, I do have a bed for you. I have to go make her another bed now. Great. Damn it! Keep getting in that bed trying to not do it because of the whole switch controls. Alright, I leave things here. It's like Fortnite. You push stuff into things and stuff happens. Okay, I got too far from where I wanted to go. Let's see, where can she sleep? What's in here? Oh, that. Oh yeah, I keep forgetting to eat. Because I thought I turned off hunger. Let's see, this button. Now I gotta go... See what the next upgrade is. There it is. Any more granite? Okay. cave. Granite. Where's the granite? There it is. Do I need more granite, or is that enough? I didn't actually look to see how much I need. I should take at least a torch to run in the dark, but I don't care. Like, bluntly. Oh wait, this is that. Never mind. The ball can stay. I think that's the ball. Yeah, that's the ball. Now just pick up the small pieces. I'm gonna go with Jason Voorhees on this guy. Oh, hopefully this guy doesn't get me while I'm eating. I think they're bones, so that way when I upgrade my my little, whatever you call it, my workbench. I upgrade my workbench, I can then upgrade my tools with their bones. God, that sounds really dark and creepy. I love it. I was like, tell me that it worked. Wait, where's my place? My place is over there. I gotta run back. I should have enough now to upgrade. Jump. Jump. I need to find the caves, and I need to build buildings and weapons from wood. Okay. Now you live in town? There's beds. Thank you. Go, I lost her. That's humor. That is dead ass humor right there. To get murked. Trying to get out of the menu. Sucker. Okay, that's a first for me. I've never seen them jump into the ground. I usually just see them die. So I'm like a little surprised by that. Where'd that girl go? She was here. I lost her. There's her bed, right? Oh, she took my bed.
sign that one for her. Okay, this is not going fun. That's her bed. Okay, that's what I was trying to do, was make sure I had them marked. So that way I wasn't having a problem with, like, going to the wrong one. Let's talk job. Help the village. Let's have her do resources. I want her to do resources, because if she does resources, she can get some like stuff for us without me having to do it all the time. Okay, trying to find a cable so I can get this cable not wrapped around me, because I feel like I'm getting claustrophobic wrapped in cables like some sort of tentacle female chicken wearing a tie. I guess she's going to try to be my sidekick on this adventure. Alright, I need to see where I am on the map, because I have no clue where I am now. This way, okay. I got lost. I had to find my way back. This all originally started because I saw the lights coming from the road and went, is that where I just wanted to build my camp at? And then ended up just running off. So I have a feeling of where I want to go, but I just don't know if I'm there. Like right here, I think this is where I want to go. Maybe I'm not. Maybe I'm not where I thought I was. No, I'm not. I'm not where I thought I was. This is actually going to be interesting for me. I am having technical difficulties, but it's more of like trying to get used to what I need to do. Oh, that's not good. Oh man, I was way lower than I wanted to be. I thought I was higher up on this map. I know where I'm going now, I think. I'm like recognizing things now, going, wait a minute. I was too low on the map. I think this is the course I think it is. I have to remember that how big these maps are. Please tell me this is what I think this is. Yes. Okay, first thing first. Really? I don't see anything for it all.
Oh, that's why. It's underneath me. This is a bad idea. I shouldn't have done this the way I'm going to. But it's too late. I'm already here. Partner in here too, or did she die? Dude, if she died, I'm gonna feel so bad. Oh, I feel bad. Oh, there she is. Definitely not the one I think it is, unless I went to the other. I was probably with the other one. No, I don't know this cavern. This one's different than what I thought it was. This is where you should make, torches before you go into caverns. Oops. There. This is a bad idea what I'm doing, but because I'm trying to find something that I don't see here. Ooh, that's what I need right there. What's in here? I know it makes no sense for me to be using the pickaxes on the zombies, but when the sword does way more damage. But when the pickaxes most times, which now they're just dropping bones, but I mean when they do usually drop them. Drop them fairly well. I'm like looking to see what can I move. Oh wait, that's a good pickaxe. Oh, I screwed up on that one. We'll use the sword then. That's a bad pickaxe. What's that? Silk. Oh, he killed a spider. Wait a minute. This looks like where I want to go out, I think. Not what I meant. I was trying to pick up the pickaxe. See, this is not where I came in. This is somewhere else. If this is where I think I am, I know where I am. I'm gonna feel like crap. Let's see. Oh, I did it. Oh, I found where I wanted to find, and I end up screwing up and going right back to the other one. I love myself. This is funny. I essentially just did a loop. Fire! Yeah. I should have asked earlier. Oh well. So am I echoing, or is that just in my own mind? Like, that could just be on my end, but I don't know if I'm being echoey. Oh, this is gonna be a bad misadventure, but I'm down for it. Wait a minute, where'd it go? There it is. Okay. Oh man. Shovel I can drop. The wool, I'm kind of surprised I can't pick up. Alright, here's how we're gonna play this, if I could do this the way I think I'm going to. The shovel I can live without. I don't really need a shovel. I think. Keep trying to hit the one button. Only to realize that I'm not on a PlayStation system. I'm on a Nintendo system, so I have to get used to pushing the buttons the other way. Oh, I went the wrong way badly, but at least I do have a good clue of where I screwed up and how to fix it. Sorry, I keep trying to do things, but thanks. That was a tight squeeze. Not really. One of my fires? Or did I roll up on somebody else's fire? I rolled up on somebody else's fire. And went completely the wrong direction. Well, I got lost. I really got lost. Now that I look at it, I just did a big old looper in one section. All right, guys. Now that's a scary thing. Like here. Go past it. That's not one of my guys, I don't think. Oh, it is. Exactly why I haven't seen her. She's just been standing here by herself waiting for me. Like, why is this pink bear just standing in the middle of nowhere? Okay, I'm just gonna have to go through each of the things that are talking to me about. It's like the tutorial stuff. Is my guess. Don't know if that's the right. Try to get out of here. This button. I don't know what that is. This might be a bad idea, but when you see something that lit up in the dark, you gotta see what it is. This guy's taking a lot of damage. I'll take that arrow. Granite. Oh, I'm full on granite? Huh. Let's see. What can I move around? Wrong button. Alright, we'll put this down here. Now we can pick up more granite. We can try to figure our way back. and realize I am facing the wrong direction again. Okay, apparently I was going the wrong way, and I need to eat, because I am hungry. And I hit the wrong button, but it's alright. I can eat with this while walking. I don't know. This is kind of one of those chill, relaxed games that you can play for a while. I know I'm not building as much as I probably should. I'm not really speedrunning this, but I'm just trying to get back to my town that I got too far away from. Because I know where I'm trying to go, and I realize now that I'm too far south for what I thought I was. But I'm not too far away from where I think I am. I gotta... I need to look at the map. It was this one? I'm not where I think I am. Where I think I am is I think I was over this way. I think that might be the problem of why I can't find what I'm looking for. I might actually be close to it, but just off. But I am going to also try to build up my kingdom, we'll call it. Build up more and more. Put houses, places. I know this is not a good looking house, right, by any means. But this is just to start off with. And to see if the bear ever come back. The bear never showed up. That's a creepy thing, because like the bear was part of my, was supposed to be my kind of like my NPC, my tutorial like partner. Oh, it's raining. Crap, I didn't know that. I'm like, why is it not working? Oh my god, this should be working. Yeah, I'm brilliant some days, right? I don't know. I mean, you can feel like that as much as you want, but you're gonna hit days to where you're gonna feel like the most brilliant guy in the world, you know what I mean? Stop raining yet. Oh no, I am burning. What will I ever do?
screw it. We have a barbecue in the house. We just need to figure out where to put it. Put it there. Well, I'll put it somewhere with the roof, which would be like here in a way. Such a horrible spot. Let's see. We'll put it right next to my bed. Sunny, so now I can use this stuff again, hopefully. There's sheep. Boss. I don't know if I can build it yet this time. Not done yet. Honestly, if this was wasn't a door here, I probably would have put it in here. Well, I probably could have put it right there. If I broke this crap down. That's good enough. She doesn't need a full floor, right? Oh, I should be building more. Whoa. That's something I don't have on my other ones. Build. Ooh, I need a lot of wood. I need like 41 wood. It's going to be to make an axe. Axe. Hey, it's a tomato guy. Hey, the bear made it. The bear must have known I'm, you know, I'm cool peeps or something. It's almost done. Oof. I need 3 shells. Okay. I'm actually even worried about stuff. I'll say this stream's going a lot better than I thought it was going to. I need I'm gonna message somebody and let them know that I'm still on. Gonna make them feel bad about a game that is free to buy.
Yep.
Oh wow. I love the fact that when I read the message, let me know that the stream is on. It's like, Mr. D will expose us to photos of you. It's like, I got scared. Like, wait, why am I nervous? It's like, one, I know it's not true, and two, it's me. Why am I scared of me? We're gonna leave the stump. Screw it. She can't help because she doesn't have an axe. And I thought I broke my axe. I got scared. Like, oh man, I gotta go get another axe now. Wood we have. We have 16 wood. I like this game. And we got a lot of granite because I don't know why. I need to look for trees to chop down and look for fallen wood. Be able to push it that way too to do more damage to other stuff. Ooh. Oh, I picked up an axe. Okay, we'll go for it. We actually have almost enough to get what we need done. Oh, that's right, that was granite. I'm like, wow, that's a lot of wood. But I realized that, no, that's from where the granite, from where the tree fell on the granite. It says that should be enough, but I want more wood. Build stuff. I need to we're gonna run with the zombies back to my camp, which technically is a bad idea, and I know this, but it's fun. So no, I should be going and making some few things that I need.
Nothing like getting killed while in menus. That's one of my personal favorites. A lot of people don't know that about me. I love to be killed by menus. Just makes me feel like more of a man. Mm-hmm. Thankfully, I'm armed, and some people consider me dangerous. As you can tell by me just cracking jokes more and more, because it's just fun. I do this and then realize, oh wait, I needed that. See? Moving this to where this needs to go. Moving this over here. This can go here. This over here. I really should just go hide in the house for the rest of the night, but I want to build more to this kingdom. Like 40 something. This is it. This is what I'm building. Where am I putting this? Some people say that I build too close, so I'm building a little further away. Wait, where am I building? Where's the road? I'm gonna put it right here in the middle of the road? No. There we go. Why?
one is it? Like, which one is it? I'm stuck in the house. Okay, how do I get this on there? Oh, she opened the door. Thank you. Okay. Let this be easy. Let this be easy. Come on. It was. Oh, I hate when they... Oh, it's one of those ones. Please let it be something simple. Oh, I was able to do it from inside the house. Yes, that works. Oh, I don't have enough wood. Let's go get some wood so we can build this house. Oh, apparently I have friends on. Apparently I know people online. Enough. I'm not even gonna fight it. I'm just gonna say good enough and walk away from it. Oh than 2 hours. I want to get myself back in shape for how I was with streaming, where I would go like several hours and just having fun with it. Now here's the thing is that I haven't done in a while. Let's figure out where I am. Oh, I built the cabin facing the wrong direction. Damn it. Oops. You never said I'm brilliant, right? Well, I mean, there was a few people, but that's been almost 20 years ago. Okay. I'm gonna die. I know it because of those. Whoa! I gotta fight him now. It's like, you're hungry. I'm like, bad timing. There, I have my pumpkin spice. I can now go upon my day. Oh no, I know I can't. I've got this guy to fight. Wow, that went hard, like it's some sort of actual real battle. Maybe I could find three of those rollers and get done with them so I can get I can then upgrade to the next area. Oh, my neck hurts. Hello, llama. What are you gonna give me that I can't use? Milk. Berries, and what's this? You know what? The llama was a good llama this time. I hit the wrong button again. Okay. If I remember right. Well, I know what that is, even though I wasn't looking for it. To battle we go. Wow, they were stronger than I thought. Hmm. Which way is it? This way, I think. Okay, I'm trying to get back to where I was at before I got lost. Oh, or before I lost that battle. I need more of these. Is corn. That's right. I was like, what am I looking at? Might seem a little insane for me to pick up all this stuff. Well, I'm going to grab my stuff. But I wanted to make sure that I've got health. Close to it at all, but I still wanted to fight these guys for some odd reason, right? I wanted to fight these guys for raspberries that I was losing by fighting them. That's funny. I mean, there's got to be some humor to that, right? Alright. If I can work this, I can use these skeletons to let me get close to my stuff. Controls. I went to roll and it ended up pulling up the menu. Oh. figure out which way we're going. We're going back this way. I wanted a pumpkin. So sue me. The one I think it is. Sometimes I was at before. Yeah, this is where I wanted to build with earlier. Let's see. Oh, that might be a problem. Yeah, I might need some wood. It's kind of stupid to be like punching bushes for wood, but it works. Oh, and it's not wood, it's granite. I feel brilliant now. All right. See, orange and this. I kind of failed by what I was trying to do, but at least I now know where I am and that I really didn't go where I thought I was going. I might have to look at my other maps to plot this better. Okay, I know I'm going the right way because I see that. Is there people around it, or are they, no more? Finally, I can open this chest and see what's inside. And it explodes. I don't like when they explode. We can't carry more meat? What are we dropping for this meat? I feel so weird when I talk about the meat. But the meat must be talked about. Okay, let's see. We're alive.
this way. Oh, wrong way. More like this way, I think. Yeah. I had to check the direction. There should be a road coming up around here somewhere. Oh yeah, probably it's stuck on that one. Come on. I mean, I'm not the best streamer in the world, and I'm trying to get better with it, but this is just what we gotta do, right? Alright, let's see. It's gonna mess somebody. Oh, okay. Just somebody acknowledging that I responded back to them about how they messaged me about their coming to their stream like right after I started mine. The area we want to go. This might be a bad idea. We'll scout this before we do it. Yeah. Yeah, I'm not ready for this. I was killed by pancake people. The people are the pancakes. How far did I get with the pancake people? Okay, not that far. I thought it was further than that. I believe this is the way to the pancake people. I will keep calling them the pancake people for that. I actually don't even have any arrows. I should pick up like wood and build stuff, and so when I go to attack, I've got like things.
like build a taco stand and maybe, you know.
You know what?
I could build a sword, couldn't I, if I got enough items. Wolf, you can tell I'm not scared of you when I just spot your homeboy. Cause you're just gonna be caged. You okay? Okay. Wrong button. I can't use it. More this way. Okay. Alright. I know it looks weird me checking stuff out like that, but those sometimes in these little shelters you'll find like reusable chests. I found items I was like searching for that I could not find. Gotta take them one at a time. No, you're running from me now. The roller I need. Beat his ass. Oh, he got me. Fair and square. I keep saying I'm gonna do longer, and you know, I'm looking at the time and I'm thinking I'm just gonna call it. It's kind of a dead stream. It's gonna bring down my algorithm. Yeah, right. Plus, I wanna know what this is. Oh, a 60-second ad, okay. I can play a 60-second ad whenever I want now. What's this? Goals. Oh. My 88 out of 1,000. Yeah, that was funny. Well, I think I'm gonna head out. Let me see if I have to roll out on. I think this is the outdated one for the Watch Mr.Drou. What's that? That's wild, no. You know what? We're just gonna put up one of these. We'll go with that one today. Ow, I just pulled the earphone out of my ear. Ow. Let me see who's on so that way we can raid somebody and at least try to be productive. No, we want to look at somebody that we know who they are. That's not what I'm looking for. Come on. We'll just do it this way. I'll click on them even though I don't know. I don't recognize the name. Oh, can't go to them anyway. I'm gonna do something really stupid, so give me a second. Oh wait, yeah, put it up here. Oh wait, you guys can't see that. Okay. That works for me right there. There it There we go. I'm going to read Neftanica. I've been following her for a while. Great with the dubstep music. Great DJ. And she DJs live. Much love. Try not to be an asshole. Unless you have to be one, to be the best asshole you can be. You know, make me proud. But once again, try not to be an asshole. World's too crazy as it is.